interesting that the comments about the TIF grant comes after the vote, but, come on, let's be an all-wise group.
I say something.
What's the sarcasm?
It is my opinion, I don't think so.
To give a $300,000 grant, it takes about $420,000 of tax money accumulated from citizens to hand you a $300,000 grant. Now, we're all adults in here, there is no tooth fairy. The people who work and pay taxes are funding the $300,000 grant. We've had over 100 businesses go out of business in this community in the last 2 years. Trust me, they all paid their income tax. They might could have stayed in business. What you're doing is spending tax money that was forced by somebody to give, and you're redistributing it and giving it to somebody else. And the first dip of this double dip recession, property values dropped about 20%. They are forecasted to drop 20% more. It is a poor investment to lure someone into a home that's facing a probable 20% drop. Real estate values are still going down. Y'all are facilitating an action to pull somebody into a market that they wouldn't normally get into. Now, the sad thing about all this is 40% of all the money that you're spending, about $120,000, you're borrowing from the people. The government borrows 40% of every dollar they spend. And the comment that my wife made was that if you're part of this, you're playing like a useful idiot. She didn't call you a useful idiot. So, there wasn't any offense meant by that. It's the process of everybody wanting something for nothing. Whether it's the county commission, city council, federal government, or somebody else. Somebody had to work for the money that they didn't get to give to somebody who didn't work. You do not ever have a dollar that somebody didn't work for. So when you're robbing Peter to give it to Paul, he's going to vote for it. But you're not helping the economy. You just can't take money out of circulation, out of business, put it into government, give it away for votes, and produce anything. It's like a poker game. When everybody sits down in a poker game, you divide up the money, but there's nothing earned. Every dime that walks out there was already made. The same way with a government grant. You had to take that money from somebody that earned it to give it to somebody that didn't earn it to make these kind of scams work. And I appreciate you letting me talk. I think we're all adults in here, and there is no free lunch. No matter how tempting it is, somebody has to stand up somewhere and say there is no free lunch. Redistributing money that somebody worked for is not